What's going on? About to sit here and check out some of this Al Green. You know what I'm saying? Way overdue. So let's get into this live performance right here. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Straight like that.
I want you to groove with me this evening. And don't break nothing. Wait a minute. After we get through filming this particular special, I want to go out and get to know you. Right after. Because ladies and gentlemen, the only thing that I can really, in a giant aspect, admit to this evening, out of all of the years and the times that we've had together, babe. Lord have mercy. Let me just say that. I'm so tired of being alone. I'm so tired of all my own. Won't you help me, girl? Just as thank you, soon as you can. People say that I found a way to make you say that you love me. You can sing along with me. It's all right. Come on. Hey, baby. It didn't go for that, no. It's a natural fact, hey, that I wanna come back, won't you? Show me where. Won't you clap your hand with me? Hey! Oh! Won't you clap your hand with me? Hey, hey! Wanna, hey, hey! What does love mean, baby? Won't you clap your hand with me? Everybody! Come on! Hey! Won't you clap your hand with me? Hey! Won't you clap your hand with me? Maybe you would help me if I feel like it.
Performance right there from a legend. From a legend. Al Green is dope. But his music is gonna last for shit, hella more generations. Like, on some real. What is your favorite Al Green song, though? I don't know. This might be it for me, but it's between, like, two other ones, though. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get more Al Green on here. It's a must. Mandatory. You know what I'm saying? But I hope you enjoyed that performance right there on that, that midnight show, Midnight Train, whatever the hell that was. The crowd was gone, wasn't they? Them ladies was feeling it. They was up on their feet. They was feeling it, shouting, all that good stuff. You know what I mean? I'm pretty sure it was a good night for a lot of them. But, yeah, drop me a comment. Let me know what you think about this performance, the song, or whatever.